Working very hard at trying to understand how this instrument works. It's quite different from any other banjo I've ever had. And the one thing I'm getting to is that my attack has to be much more sustained and slightly drawed back and let the strings do the work. So I have to hit a little bit flatter than I have been hitting on my Mike Ramsey. Everybody. Merry Christmas.